because they're so much further.
Now he's in the break.
I'm going to just leave these for my parents to
reward him. Trail Grant, that is a great basketball play.
Which they could just borrow my grandmother's electric catch trimmer rather than use my Echo HC150 gas powered catch trimmer.
Now to Walker, blocked away by Robbins. Walker was perfect team.
This bunch of grass is.
Maybe that great time, that time when you come off that ball,
never
so
seen it actually thrive like
get
this.
Get your elbows up, make a face. Everybody would have went in on Walker.
And most of that, it's really good.
Got an open three. They were really all.
Let's just hope it'll stay like this summertime. A lot of times it usually doesn't. My dad also did some more cleaning up, even on this side right here, because there were some trees. Over here. All this mess here, it had been there for, man, I don't know how long. 2 years, maybe. 3 years, I don't know. But the people that lived in this house, they lived down at the end of the year. Because this house is usually up for rent, right, so as of right now, there's really currently nobody living in this house. And I got this can filled up. There's actually 5 gallons of True Fuel instead of just actual ethanol free gas. There's actually 5 gallons of True Fuel. The other day I went to Lowe's and both Lowe's and Home Depot, they have a deal on buying certain things in bulk. They're usually like, you get $2 off. So first I went to Home Depot. My intent was to buy 4 1-gallon jugs of True Fuel. I already had just one jug of True Fuel that was already sitting in the other
inside.
So I went to Lowe's, and luckily they had a lot of lock in stock. So I grabbed 4 of those and get the bulk deal, which was $2 off. And I added all 4 of those jugs of True Fuel, including that other one that I had sitting in the other building. So that'll be good for me to use and all the equipment sort of
back in there, but
down
now
here,
sit the rest of the half,
rather than have to keep driving all the way up to Denton to get some hot alcohol fuel. Which I'll probably end up still doing.
just with the two fuel cans that I have that are at the farm. But I did find a gas station actually a lot closer to the farm. That way, whenever if I do have to run out of gas, I can always just go over there. Be in for some winter weather, and also that same weekend I would like to go up to the farm, because neither one of us have been up there since November. Well, except just a few weeks ago my grandmother and my uncle were up there, because we had some sort of a scare. My grandparents have rigged up some security cameras. Pretty much every single day, my grandmother will usually check on him. Well, I think they have a total of 5 cameras. They have 2 inside the house, and 3 outside. Well, my grandmother, well, what happened here? Well, let's make this a long story short. My grandmother checks one of the cameras from inside the house that points looking towards the back door, and realizes that the back door was open. And that's kind of what scared us. I think what may have happened was just due to high winds, somehow those high winds must have had that door, made that door come open, even though the door was locked.
See how we picked the ball up there and pulled it through.
But luckily, my uncle had found a piece of cinder block, and pretty much every single day, look, we could be in for some winter weather. And also, that same weekend, I would like to go for President's Day weekend, but the way things look, we could be in for some winter weather. And also, that same weekend, I would like to go up to the farm, because neither one of us have been up there since November. Well, except just a few weeks ago. Some of y'all are probably wondering, when am I going to get all this equipment out and running? I was going to maybe go for President's Day weekend, but the way things look, we could be in for some winter weather. Weekend, but the way things look, we could be in for some winter weather.
If we could make a shot, Dalton.
In for some winter weather, and also
we just can't make one.
Weekend, but the way things look, we could be in for some winter weather, and also. Some of y'all are probably wondering, when am I gonna get?
How we doing?
Not good.
It's not too bad, but I mean, they're not scoring at all, and so neither are we. So, I mean, we've got a bunch of fouls on them, which is good.
Do I need anything else, man?
Yes.
More?
Yeah.
More of those things?
Yeah.
Well, you want to just get them out of the package, bud.
Dump them out.
There you go.
Guys?
Yeah.
Have they come here for a second.
Yeah, what you got there?
Rocky's talking about the Corvette a little bit. He changed the oil for a suit of them. They're a fresh oil change. Is that shed like what we have at Lake Dalton?
Yeah.
He's got a lot of junk. There's that old lawn boy.
Yeah. Right,
with the big gas tank.
Yeah. Flush washer.
Yeah.
So
spreader.
When am I going to get all this equipment out and running? I was going to maybe go for President's Day weekend, but the way things look, we could be in for some winter weather. And also that same weekend, I would like to go up to the farm, because neither one of us have been up there since November.
Well, he might not go tell Mark.
Well, that's all right.
And my uncle.
How's your water? Your water good still?
Dad?
Yeah.
He might not go do it till May March too.
Yeah. Dalton, has Boji made an appearance?
No.
She said she lost 12 pounds. The problem with their diet is they're not going to maintain it, so as soon as they decide not to do it anymore, they'll gain it all back. Not that I'm saying that I wouldn't like to lose 12 pounds or whatever it is she said she lost. That'd be nice. I'd like to do it. The problem with those.
It's my brother's house.
It's not a life change. It's a diet.
Because my brother will have to travel. Unless if I could just drive up there.
Oh, really? Iowa lost last night, Dalton?
I'll pay for the ride if he wants to, but I don't know. The main reason I would like to go back up to the farm is just because I want to. I know for sure, well, my grandfather's truck, I know that thing hasn't ran or driven since November. And I think as well as
they're on a mission all of a sudden.
Tractors too, like the Farm All H, the Ford Gold Jubilee, and the John Deere 5065E. I would like to at least run those.
Yeah, you put him back in and he immediately got another towel. He almost got, that's that same guy.
Over the back.
He was over the back again. They didn't call it. I think he hit the ball.
Air ball.
We can't make anything from the outside.
I think Stevens is probably at the end of my third quarter.
Well, he's doing the best so far. He's not really been doing anything. Why doesn't he get the start?
I know for sure. My grandfather's truck. I know that thing has ran on your 5065E. So I would like to at least run those. Make sure that your batteries are good. But who knows?
As far as Nebraska would go.
All right, so this video is getting pretty long. Pretty much just chattering here. So I think I'll let y'all go and get this video uploaded.
You can't trust your players, but you also can't trust what the rest.
So like I said,
that's why
don't know for sure when I'll do the startups on the lawn
equipment.
By the way things look,
I like the verbiage you chose.
It'll probably be a while. May not do it probably till later this month or early March. I wouldn't do it this weekend, but
it's
supposed to get low freezing as well as.
Yeah, I mean, they haven't been playing very well. We just can't.
So, like I said, don't know for sure when I'll
take advantage of it.
Startups on the lawn.
Done?
It'll probably be a while. May not do it probably till later this month or early March. I would do it this weekend, but it's supposed to get below freezing and as well as even next week too. Even a possibility. So like I said, don't know for sure when I'll do the startups on the lawn equipment. How the way things look. It'll probably be a while.
Why was
her
wrong?
And then they make a 3-pointer.
It'll probably be a while. May not do it probably till later this month or early March.
Done?
I would do it this weekend, but it's supposed to get below freezing and as well as even next week too. Even a possibility of snow this weekend, but I do it probably. Don't know for sure when I'll be. So I would like to at least run those to ensure that your batteries are good. But who knows? All right, so this video is getting pretty much just chattering here. So I'll let y'all go and I'll get this video uploaded. So like I said, don't know for sure when I'll do the startups on the lawn equipment. By the way things look, it'll probably be a while. May not do it probably till later this month or early March. I would do it this weekend, but